You sure this is the right blind voodoo lady who lives in a boat in a tree in the bayou?